I was just standing here thinking of what kind of video to make, and I thought of the most annoying thing I could think of, being a Havel monster, and then decided to actually try it out for myself after long, strenuous hours of farming for Twinkling, because I had no bonfire aesthetics and it was difficult. I killed many archdrakes. Many archdrakes were lost in the Great War of Twinkling Titanite. But now I'm going to take this annoying build into the probably the bridge, as usual, because that's apparently where everyone loves to be. I'm using the Drakekeeper sword plus 10 and the Mastodon Greatsword plus 10. And the reason I'm using that is because for some reason you can power stance them. I didn't even know you could. And this sword's pretty quick, and the Mastodon does good damage, but its combo, the RB to LB, is really quick. Like, if you have full stamina, it's a pretty quick attack. You can hit people with it usually every time. So, that's what we're going to be doing. I also just finished Journey 5 today, so I will be starting Journey 6 at some point. I'm just trying to find someone to go through it with me. So, if you want to, you know, look for me on Xbox, add me, send me a message, whatever, really. Now, I'm going to put my red sign down, if I even get a chance to before I get invaded. Red sign. Ah, there we go. Now, I should probably put it up here. This is where, like, everyone stands. Yeah, so I'm going to be that guy. That guy in the onion head and the stupid Havel's armor. I also got poison throwing knives and normal throwing knives and all kinds of things I can just toss at them. Alright, here we go. Maybe not. Why lie? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I thought it was going to lie to me for a second. It does that sometimes. But Dark Souls connection has been cuckoo and on the fritz since Dark Souls 1, and probably even Demon Souls. Oh, a fight club. My favorite. Sometimes I just kill everybody, but I'm not going to do that today. Yeah. These guys are not really giving a heck. Oh boy. Hope the Pyromancer lives, because I like fighting people that cast. Especially with this build. Damn. These guys are like using the same shit. Oh, he just went there. My god. I'm ready for action. Yeah. I don't give battles yet. I have no reason to. Let me guess, you're gonna try and parry me, huh? I know your type. Jesus Christ, stop. Him and his little pirate sword. Oh, really? I don't even know how that hit me. Yeah, okay. More of this fire bullshit. Should have been a backstab. What are you gonna do, buddy? Oh, sweet, got it. That should have killed him. Oh, shit. No! Kudos. Kudos. That was a good one. that cheeky bastard. Look at him. That was a good one. I'm not even mad about that. I'm just gonna let that happen. Just scrambling through iTunes Radio here. Trying to find something worth listening to. Oh, I have quite a lot of souls up there. I keep on putting it down there, but it's much better here. Maybe I'll get some redemption with that guy. Or maybe I'll get invaded. That's good too. This is probably gonna end badly. For some reason, whenever I get invaded, it's always like by the most vicious people ever. They're just going ham. The midnight meat. Oh god. That doesn't sound good. Oh, he's good. You got bone fists. You dumb bitch. Stop kicking me. I hate that shit. It's so annoying. Yeah, that was definitely a backstab, buddy. I don't know what planet you're from, but from where I'm from, that's called a backstab. This guy has freaking health out the ass. God damn. That guy had some real health. I don't know how though, because I have that armor fully upgraded and it's not that good. Gosh darn it. Dagnab kids. And their swords and their pyromancies. Alright, enough of that. Someone else, please. Oh, I need to be human. I forgot. You know, honestly, I don't even really like how you can be undead and still be invaded. I mean, I understand it opens up the world to be invaded a lot more because, like, it's kind of hard when no one's undead, but they should make it, like, even if you've defeated the area boss and you're human, you can get invaded, but not when you're undead. I just feel like it kind of takes away the risk of being human that it was in Dark Souls 1. At least, that's what I think. Hey, alone at night. Come on up here. God. It's not gonna hit him. And lining up to the plate. That fell a little bit short. God! I just want you. He's all I want. Oh, there we go. Oh, I want to parry him really bad, but I'm horrible at parrying. I'm gonna do it. Screw you all. Damn it. Screw you. Now I'm gonna go in here and be like half freaking dead. Oh, okay. This guy's gonna be okay. I never know if I can trust people sometimes. Oh boy. Not one of these Iron Twin Blade guys. They're like the death of me. Oh, and I wasn't even paying attention, you fucking jackass. Get out of here with all that. That crazy jib jab you're doing over there. I could have gotten the fucking shield bash there. But I didn't, because I'm stupid. This guy's a little nuts. I hate him so much. Should I try to parry him? I don't know. Should I? Maybe I should. Ah! That would have been awesome if I parried him. Damn him. Why is everyone good today? Or maybe I'm just really bad. I don't know. I call shenanigans. It's some sort of witchcraft he was doing there. I'm gonna win one. I don't even care if I lose every single one, I'm still gonna post this video. Here we go. Alright. I want to see some dead phantoms here. Stat. Imagine just being in that cell. That might be cool. Demonic Slayer. Ooh, Demonic Slayer. Oh, I got some. Oh, this looks like no good. I see your sun, bro. You know what, fuck it, I'm doing it anyway. I swear to fucking god, that host pulls some. If he shanghais me, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, that did a lot of damage, buddy. Where you going? I knew it! Those little bastards. I killed him though. Haha, I killed his little phantom. Fucking gay. Why is that fun? That's not fun. I'm just happy I killed one of them. Yeah, I'm gonna remember that guy. I'm gonna put him on the old no-go list. Come on! I hope it's not him again. If it is, I might just try to kill him again and see what happens, you never know. Crazier things have happened. Maybe I'll just like Shanghai him. It's really hard to even get a single duel around here nowadays. It's always a fight club. I mean, I'm not really complaining because they're fun, but they are a little bit annoying. When it's, oh hey, speak of the devil. Really, is that what you're gonna do? Not having that. You and your little staff of dumb stuff.
Oh, that was a backstab, you
stupid dumb jerk. So was that. Oh my god, everyone's gay. It's National Gay Day. Jesus Christ. I just have no comment on that one. Just no. Heads will roll at some point. I don't know when, but it's gonna happen. And when it happens, you're gonna know. So, I'm gonna be uploading, like, new builds, like, every video. Just mix it up. Like I said, I don't usually even do this kind of build, but I'm trying it, and apparently I'm not good at being a Havel douchebag. But then again, it seems like everyone else wears this armor and has way more protection than me. Even though I have it all upgraded. Oh my god. This looks bad. This looks like something I don't want to be involved in. It looks like I'm being forced to be involved in it. What the fuck is going on here? Like, is everyone ganking today? Is it gank day? Hey, welcome to gank day! Oh, thanks for coming, yes! Very fun! Oh man, that's fun. Let's do some more of that. Please, please summon me again. Yeah, fuck you two. You guys both are horrible. I think I'm gonna have to, like, name this video, "Let's Watch Night 8 Affair Get Destroyed." Because that is all that's happening right now. And half of these aren't even, like, fair fight. There's shenanigans everywhere today. I'm not digging the shenanigans. Oh, wonderful. More people that want me dead for some unknown reason. I've done nothing wrong. Hippo Club. Oh yeah, magic. Oh, what a surprise. Yeah, go cast everything in the book down there. He has to prepare before he gets up here. No, not bowing to you. Fuck you. You're interrupting my fun. You're gonna fucking try to parry me, I know. You're gonna be crafty. That was a backstab, buddy. What in the ball sacks? No, sir. Fuck you. Get out of my place. You're not welcome here, buddy. You're not welcome in my castle. My humble abode is not for you. Oh god, no. Get away. Now what's he got? This guy is changing up changing up the shit like it's his job. Now. No. Huh? Yes! Oh, yes! Take some of that. I won one. I don't even care. I don't care what anyone says. At least I won something. Anything. Good day, sir. I respect you. And only you. There were no real shenanigans going on there. That was pure non-shenanigan fun. Ah, that was quick. What's gonna happen this time? Are we gonna get fucking gangbanged again? Oh, that would have been perfect if I got a message from that guy. I love me some hate mail. I don't recognize this gamer tag. I hope he's not doing something weird. Oh, I see prism stones. Prism stones are not a good sign. That means he wants to be invaded. Oh my god. Oh Christ. This is fun, guys. Yeah. Why? They're like... Get your fucking... I'm so confused right now. What am I supposed to do? Is he on my team? I guess he is. Look at these fucking dumbasses wearing the same shit. That's not even the best dumb. Oh! Not sure how I got that backstab. Aw, oh, that son of a bitch. He would do that. Alright, well, look, he died anyway, I think. Oh well. Well, I'm gonna end it here. But, let me know in the comments what you thought. Decided to put a little music on in the background, since I'm an incredibly boring person, but it's gonna retrieve my souls and say adios to you people. If anyone watches this, I mean, you know. You never know. But, I will be doing more. I've been doing a lot of chivalry videos, but I do very much enjoy doing these Dark Souls things. So, I guess I'll see you on the next episode of whatever this is. I don't even know what to call it.